ball. Great field position here for Oklahoma State to start their drive.
Now they are without their all-star receiver, Adarius Bowman. 61 receptions, 932 yards, and 7 touchdowns. Who's out with a knee injury and missed the remainder of the season. They say they'll have to spread it around more. Robinson, the keeper, he is a great dual threat. And let's see if he picked up the first down on the first carry. It would appear that he did. Zac Robinson, 6'3", 205, a sophomore from Littleton, Colorado, leads our Liberty Mutual Oklahoma State offense as he has thrown for 2,215 yards. He's run for 561, one of just 8 Division I quarterbacks that has had that combo. And look for Dez Bryant at the wideout to step up in the place of Bowman. And this one deep, wide open. Touchdown, Oklahoma State, as the Cowboys connect with Seth Newton. His second touchdown of the year, 30 yards and a TD, and the Pokes are on the board.
Great job by Zac Robinson rolling out of the pocket. And this is just a wheel route by Newton on the outside, and defense from Baylor just stopped on the coverage. You'll see him come around the outside here, and he's just going to roll around, go on down. No one runs with him in that zone. They clear it out for him. An easy throw that time by Zac Robinson.
And that'll bring on the kicker, Ricks. And the point after is good. So Matt Ricks, the junior from Garland, Texas, or from Austin, Texas, I should say, takes care of business. But how about Newton? They said they were going to find some other folks to help him. Well, he gets his 5th reception of the year.